Glootie!
Good?
Thanks, Glootie.
Anything else? Do you want to develop an app?
No thanks, Glootie.
Hey, what's up, Glootie?
Hi, Morty. Do you want to develop
an app?
No
thanks.
Rick, why does it say do not develop my app on your intern's forehead?
Why, you want to develop one?
Oh, I'm glad you asked that, Jerry. It's so you don't develop his app. Glootie, go make some photocopies of something.
Cool. Well, if anyone wants to develop an app with me, I'm down.
He seems to really want to develop an app.
He really does, sweetie, but nobody's going to do that.
Did you want to develop an app?
I'll pass, Glootie.
Your loss.
Oh, yeah? Why is that?
That's an app you'd want to develop.
Can I ask what it is?
Of course you can. That's always the first step in app development.
Ah. 50-50, final offer.
What are you guys doing? Did you develop an app?
Rule number one in app development, son. Never follow the rules.
Except when the rule is tattooed on an alien's forehead, Dad! Why do you think Rick would have that rule?
Because he's a disruptophobe.
No, Dad, no! To keep something horrible from happening! Something he's too lazy to explain!
Guys, we're getting our first users.
Okay, Glootie, take the app down.
Can't take it down. I'm just an intern. That's not how apps work.
Then make it how it works!
This isn't how making things work works!
Get it off the server! You think we're stupid, but we're not! We know apps have something to do with servers!
The server's on the mothership.
Where's the mothership?
It's coming.
Take us to it.
No.
Yes, shake it more, Morty. That was working.
Take us to the mothership!
Okay, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
An ominous beeping app. You can't stay mad at a guy with this kind of talent.
Take the app down!
I can't. I'm an intern.
Okay, well, who tells interns what to do?
Not you, that's for sure.
Take us to whoever does, or we'll punch you.
Okay.
Not bad, Morty.
Someone wanted a gun.
I'll take it, thanks.
Here's the evil plan.
God damn it!
It's Glootie. And he's had a change of heart, and he's going to set us free!
Actually, he's been blamed for bringing you aboard and assigned to execute you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay, what would your girlfriend think of you murdering?
I happen to be between relationships right now.
Really? I thought your species had perfected relationships. Here.
We're not allowed to use those apps.
I wonder why. That's what I thought, Glootie. Looks like you and I are all we got.
I'm not helping you any more than that, but if you can find the hangar, grab a ship and get the hell out of here.
Where are you going, Glootie?
I've got a date with dumping a dating app. Glootie!
Was that ever his thing?
No.
He never exited that way.
No, first time.